Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Berkley Fireline 300 Yard. If you want a fishing line that is suitable for both saltwater and freshwater fishing, then you need this super line that's very popular among the fish enthusiasts. It looks like a standard braid when you unbox it, but it's actually more of a thermally fused line that provides a different and better texture, thus you can use it for any water condition. The Berkley Fireline has muscular knot strength that ensures that you won't lose your catch no matter how heavy or big the fish is, because it prevents any knot failure. It's also suitable for spinning reels since it comes with a sharp memory that does not disappoint. Why is that? It's about 4 times stronger than the monofilament fishing line and has a super thin diameter and smooth finish for low in water visibility and fast casting. The Berkley Fireline has a great design that ensures you get the maximum sensitivity for an easy catch, and this braided fishing line doesn't stretch at all. This means that every bite, every wave, every tug will be felt, and this ensures that your catch will strictly hold on the first bait without fail. The sensitivity gives you the ability to know when to pull the fishing line from the water. It's incredibly flexible, and thus the Berkley Fireline has the advantages of using this line in any water type, from the fly fishing at the creeks and local ponds to deep seas. It's the best braid you should have for all forms of fishing, such as deep dropping and general fishing. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.